good, Lauren. I didn't want to miss it.